Hello friends, welcome to Famous Tech. This is Vivo Y19 smartphone. In this video, you learn how you can change font size and font style in your phone Vivo Y19. First of all, click here for settings and click on home screen, lock screen and wallpaper. Click on font size. Here, change font size. Just move the cursor to the right side. If you set in huge, this will be very big font size. Yes, font size has been increased now. You can check it from the home page itself. And if you want to decrease the font size, move the cursor to the left side. If you set in very small size here, the font size will be very minimum. And see here, see in the home page, font size is completely decreased. And again, I go to the same settings and click on font size and set it in normal position. This is default. Next, font style. Here you can select other style and click on apply. Yes, font style has been changed. You can also download some fonts from internet. Click on download more and here you should have active internet connection to download fonts from internet. So here I set my Wi-Fi. Click on download more and all font style will be appearing here. Just select anyone, but you should purchase it. It's not free, just you have to purchase it. If you click on free trial, you have to sign into Vivo account and you can download that can be used only for 5 minutes. See here, I click on try a free trial. Yes, it's activated and yes, you can also download some more font style. Yes, font style has been changed to what I have downloaded, but this will be only for few minutes. That is only for 5 minutes and again it will go back to original font style. So if you purchase font style, that will be permanent. I change it to default font style. Yes,